What's up guys, the GeoGebraist here. Welcome to another GeoGebra tutorial. In this video, we're going to learn how to use the reflect about line tool, one of the transformation tools of GeoGebra. So in learning this tool, we will graph the function f of x equals e raised to x and then reflect it about the line y equals x. So first off, we graph f of x equals e raised to x, and then we also graph y equals x, and then we plot a point with coordinates c, f of c, but we will use a slider for the value of c. Select on the slider tool, rename the slider to C, and then set the minimum to negative 10 and the maximum to 10. Well, this is up to you. And then click on the OK button. Next, we plot the point with coordinates C, F of C. So we name the point P, and then the coordinates C, F of C. So in plotting a point, you type the name, the equal sign, and then the coordinates. And let's see what happens if we move, or if we drag C. Okay. Now we reflect point P about the line y equals x using the reflect about line tool. To do that, we select the reflect about line tool, click on P, and then click on the line of reflection, which is y equals x. Let's see what happens if we drag C. Looks interesting, but making it more interesting, we trace the path of P. Maybe we can change the color of to red. So to change the color, click on the style bar and then click on the color palette and then select the color you want. And then if you want to trace the path of P, you can just right click and then select show trace. And let's see what happens. So as you can see, the trace of P prime is shown on the graphics view. Okay. By the way, the trace can be easily erased by moving the graphics view. Okay. So what do you think is the function traced by P prime? Of course, you know this is the inverse function of e raised to x of f of x is equal to e raised to x. And you can also, it's either you reflect the function or the graph of the function. So either you do this, or you can also, we can delete this and type y equals ln of x, which is the logarithmic function. Okay, so that's it. In this video, we have learned how to use the reflect about the line tool, graph exponential functions, and use the slider to plot a point on the function. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.